My loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of Ratchet and Clank for the PS4. So, in the last part, we helped defend Battalia's cannon, and this one we're going to be heading to Quartu to be able to arrest Drek, to arrest Chairman Drek. But first, before we do that, we're going to be going to see Grimm's brother to help him out. But before we get started, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel. As currently, 69% of you who watch my videos has not subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content like this in the future, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my Kingdom of Heroes. Because let's see that subscribe percentage go up! As it's one of my goals to get it to go up, as we've been doing pretty good so far, it's not subscribed has gone down from its original high percentage of being 80.1% down to its current percentage, but we're going to keep trying to get that to go even lower and subscribe to go even higher. Also, this video, we're currently at 562 subscribers. And I just gotta say, I'm so happy and excited as we finally made it past the halfway point, but let's keep pushing forward to get to the finish line. As I do hope I can reach 1,000 subscribers by my channel's first anniversary on June 23rd. But just also, I'm very thankful for every single one of you who subscribed, liked, commented, and watched these videos so far. As it means so much to me, as I love being able to do awesome content here on the channel for everyone to watch, enjoy, and have fun. But now without further ado, let's get right to the video! As we enter the ship.
Where to next? The Blarg Hydro Harvesters are still stealing water
from Poketaru. Ugh. Getting all jumbled up there. But let's head to Poketaru before we head to Quartu. Cause if I remember correctly, we could get some new gear. You're not gonna get what you want, Drek. Ooh. Right? We're here. To save the day.
Was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters,
right, meet up with Sultan Raz. Wonder what that's gonna be.
Hey, over here.
Still not enough for the warmonger.
Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grimm told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance.
I know.
It's
uncanny, I know.
Grimm asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. Just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention.
Yay!
Follow me, I'll take you to him.
Wait, is it Big Al? I'm guessing it's Big Al. It's been a long time since I played this. I don't remember much.
They've been coming ashore ever since the Blarg started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
Ooh. Sounds nice. Got ya. Alright. Bring the combustor out. Got ya.
Hey, that was pretty good.
Thank you.
Did my brother teach you to do that?
Right?
I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Aww. Oh. Sorry to hear that.
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too.
Aww.
Keep moving.
Oh, right.
Boy, more puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting.
It's okay. All right. Use the pixelizer. Ooh, a new card available.
I think you got them all. Come on.
Here comes some more.
New card available. Grimroth. Yay! Awesome. All right, Novalis. All right. I think I know what I'm gonna trade the next 5 duplicates for. Gonna complete the Novalis set.
Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such.
Oh yeah?
Then one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel.
Oh my god.
I've never seen our father so angry. Those were the days.
Oh my god. Must have been crazy. Right, fusion grenade. Nope. Woohoo! Level 4.
Oh boy. I think you got him.
Got ya. Thanks, Felton. Oh wait. What's that? I must see it.
We don't have a lot of time. Hop on before they send in more troops.
Sorry. trying to get the rare titanium.
Come on, my boat's this way.
Okay.
So how's old Grim doing these days?
Doing pretty good.
I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
Nice.
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out.
All right, almost there. Thanks, Felton.
Ah, great. The bridge is out. He's blocked.
Don't worry.
Thanks.
Got it.
Come on. It's not too far now.
Oh, sorry. Hit the mic.
Oh boy, that's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Pup Boys are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend.
I am detecting another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Felton is not left behind.
Another holo card pack. Let's see what this one has. Predator launcher. Wait, let me check. Is that... Seems like that one's new. Okay. Ooh. Alright. I'm gonna complete the Novalis set. The plumber. Awesome. Don't worry, we're coming to see ya. Gonna get that warmonger. All right, right. Around. Woohoo! All right.
I'm coming.
Get the bridge repaired.
I'm a little out of shape.
It's all good. Just don't worry about it.
We met him in Alero City.
Nice right.
A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. He's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Definitely. Because he gave Clank an awesome upgrade. summon Mr. Zircon. Well, at least taking out telepathopuses isn't gonna be so hard now that my weapons are more upgraded. Woo! Oh! Trebjorn, pool sharks are the worst. Most definitely. Getting by a pool shark in the Poketaru Ocean. I'm gonna definitely have to see about some of these other achievements. Don't worry, Big Al. Taking care of the problem. Sorry. Bring out Mr. Zircon. What's the secret password?
Oh, come on, don't make me say it.
Your call. I have left the Alliance entire anthology here, and I can sail through it track by track.
Yeah, alright. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Alright, let me check out the cards. Duplicates. Alright. One more till we get another duplicate.
You have enough to buy a warmonger.
Hi! Good to see you!
Galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing? Yeah, she's good.
Good!
We're here to help take out these hydro harvesters.
Right.
Think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit?
It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need.
Right.
You lead the way. We'll cover you.
All right. But first, let's get the warmonger. Oh, excuse me.
I got all kinds of stuff to make you all regret it.
Right? Awesome. All right. Oh, they're over here.
I'm starting to get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book based holo films. All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidian Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there?
Oh.
Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
Wow.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section.
I'm sorry you missed it.
That kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Yay!
Let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla. Thanks, Big Al.
Detected. Happy hunting.
Awesome. All right.
Shoot down those Blarg saucers. They'll drop ammo and health for you to pick up.
I don't think we're doing much damage with these guns. It's working. We're almost out of Tesla rockets.
All right. Yeah! Awesome! Right? Got ya! Trevier and Splashdown! Shoot down the Hydro Harvesters on Pokotaru. Hi. Oh, also, I forgot, but a shout out to White United Xboxy. He wanted me to give him a shout out.
Hey, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy.
How about in a video?
I just downloaded the Holo plans last night and they are sweet.
Ooh.
That certainly sounds useful.
Thank you.
Recalibrating the avionics port, updating the software. Updating, still updating, and presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties, but what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers.
All right. Awesome.
It should help you access those pumping stations.
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
All right. Head in. Head to the Blarg pumping station.
Oh, that smells terrible. It's like rotten amoeboid slime.
Ugh.
I bet the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here.
Right? Use it! Huh. I like how it's switched out, you know. All right. Nailed that one. All right. Gonna need to refill the water. Refill, you know, the area with water. Alright. So nothing really exciting's been going on lately, but I am getting pretty excited as Resident Evil 8 Village is gonna get its, well, at the time I'm recording this, it's the day that Resident Evil 8 Village is gonna get its next showcase. I gotta say, I'm very excited. Wait. Ah! Oh wait, now that I think about it, I don't want to test the Warmonger out yet. Ooh. now. Oh, shoot. At least I got the crates cleared out. And another holo card pack. Got it. Ooh, Agents of Doom. Now what is that supposed to be? Awesome. Alright, trade for duplicates, Angela Cross. Awesome. Right. But she wasn't originally in charge of trying, well, developing the proto pet. Alright, get this lock. Yay! All right.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
It could not breathe underwater.
Ah, shoot. Another holo card. Alright. Need three for my next one.
We're all clear.
Alright. Alright. Screw it in. And done. Now what's this? Oh, sweet! Now we can breathe underwater longer. Awesome. We got a lot of other weapons to upgrade, but hopefully when we get more cards, we'll be able to get even more Raritanium. All right. Do you want to check out that waterfall? Where does this lead?
Thank you.
warmonger out. Find a way to the top of the waterfall? Complete! Got a gold bolt! 8 out of 28.
Without me? I mean, that's fine. It's okay. It's time for us to assault Drek Industries and put an end to the Blarg's treachery.
Copy that.
Woohoo! Huh? Hang on a second. Sorry about all that. The beasties were getting riled up, just wanted to check on them. But let's get back to the video. Alright. Check out the card collection. Alright, 3. Enter ship. Alright. Time to head to Core 2 to meet up with the Galactic Rangers.
Attack is simple. Halo drop into Scorg City. Fire a whole mess of bullets and take Drek into custody so we can be home in time for waffle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yeah, waffle!
Oh, that's good.
Wait. Sorry, just the drawing is pretty funny.
Yes, it is.
Pardon me, Captain, but Chairman Drek is
but still.
He will be prepared for our assault.
Look, I think it is beyond adorable that you decided to do all this homework. But big heroes do big things. Let's take a vote. All those in favor of kicking in Drek's front door with a massive arsenal and restoring peace to a galaxy in turmoil, say aye.
Aye!
All those in favor of nerding it up here with some pie charts, say nay.
Nay.
Motion passes. We assault Drek Industries tonight.
All right. Upper atmosphere, planet Core 2.
Target is Chairman Drek. Ready, Rangers?
Bring him into custody.
3!
Keep up, rookie!
All right, pal. You ready?
Well, I am.
Whee!
To Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
All right. Woohoo! Let's get in there. And go find Chairman Drek. Ooh, buzz blades. Right.
Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you.
Can't explode those crates. I can smash these ones. Alright! New card available! The Groovatron.
Not bad for a rookie.
Send Clank in to investigate.
Come in, Ranger.
Factory security wing.
Ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
All right. We have to find some grenades or something to be able to get in there. Get into a bridge bot. Oh. All right. Then repurpose this one into a spring bot. Grab this one. Oh wait, gotta grab the spring bot. Right? Oh, let me smash these crates first. All right. Awesome grenade.
Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all warbots from
1 to 130 on deck B. Any warbots not attending will be destroyed.
Ooh. Holo card pack acquired. What does this one got? Glove of Doom, Bus Blades. Oh, sweet, another 5. Trade Skids Agent. Hmm. Awesome. All right, get out of here, and let's go back and open that one that we couldn't open before. Even though Clank's little, he still knows how to defend himself.
Almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal. Oh.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
Right.
That as well.
All warbots, a bug in your system settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs.
All right.
You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade.
I think I know what we gotta do.
Typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
All right.
Okay, that's far enough. This ends now.
Nope.
You fest my brilliance.
Okay. Right, create a bridge bot.
Attention, all warbots. Warbot platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. All
right, head back across.
Now go out there and ruin someone's day.
Woohoo! Another one in the bag. That's because Clank isn't a warbot. Well, a warbot defect. All right, so now we can go through the door. Get back here!
There's certainly nothing you can do about this crate blocking your way into the security room. Yep, I'd give up if I were you.
Perhaps that magnet can be of assistance.
All right. Smashing things coming out of my paycheck. I'm sorry, but we can't. We must stop Chairman Drek. But got some more raritanium. Transform into a spring bot. Oh wait, sorry.
I'm gonna lose my job for this mess.
I see a gold bolt up there.
Are you using that magnet? Everything in here is the property of Drek Industries. What you're doing is, well, rude. You see us coming over to your lair and taking over your magnets? Getting too close. Computer, dial Chairman Drek.
Dialing Chairman Drek.
Chairman Alonzo Drek. I'm away from my boat right now. Probably in a meeting or something. Perhaps securing the future for our base. Anywho, leave a message at the beep. Unless it's bad news.
The next person who brings me bad news goes straight into the lava pit.
Ooh, that sounds terrible. Do a spring bot. Jump up there. Clank got a gold bolt. 9 out of 28. Alright. Transform into a power bot. All right, let's move it.
Hey, let me down.
No.
Heed my warning, Warbot. You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries. Don't you dare execute that command. You executed it.
Hmm.
Even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems. You did it again. I don't believe this.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal.
Thanks, Clank.
Factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I'm out for a second.
All right.
Engaging motion scan.
Mr. Zircon! Yeah. Right?
It looks like the main office is up there.
All right.
Oh my. This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Warbot Factory. Right?
All kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look. Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that one.
Oh, nice. Double disco? All right.
There's a fueling station behind that force field.
You go for the station.
Alright, blast the door open. Rhino! Rhino card acquired. Rhino V. Can't remember. That leaves 5 Rhino cards left. All right.
Watch yourself over here.
All right. Make our way over.
We've got zircons.
Don't think you're gonna get away with this, Drek. Drek thinks he can summon up his own zircons? Well, I got my own. Awesome. All right, okay. So now we can get to the higher levels.
Good. Let's secure the upper level. Get into that office.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Right, grab some more ammo. Bring out the plasma striker.
Follow me.
Right? Use the buzz blades. Yes! The gold bolt from earlier! Right, gonna have to undo that block on that one. Right. Look at that other one.
You can all relax now.
Because I hope to get some more Eritanium. Uh-oh. It's Mrs. Zircon! No! The warmonger out. Awesome! Warmonger level 2.
Destroy her shield! She is
shoot. She's almost down.
Keep shooting. It's working.
Awesome. Level 2 Buzz Blades. Almost got her. Try again.
Her shield's down! Fire! Destroy her shield! You dare to shoot? This is our gun.
Yeah, another level up for Mr. Zircon. Trobriar and Zircon family values. Defeat Mrs. Zircon on Core 2.
Yeah, the bigger they are,
the harder they fall.
I'm gonna go investigate that office. Meet me there.
Okay. Right. See what this does. Oh, sweet. We can get into that one room now. With the gold bolt. Yes. Eleven out of 28. Oh, here we go. Okay, nothing up there. Is that Raritanium? All right.
Can you take care of this lock?
Use the trespasser. All right. Another puzzle solved.
Hmm. Fascinating. These are plans for something called a deplanetizer.
Deplanetizer? Why would Drek be destroying planets?
Not destroy.
To build a new core to.
It seems that Drek is trying to build the perfect planet.
Wait for me! Wait! You don't even
Oh! Oh no!
There's not a minute to lose.
All right.
Let's rendezvous and head toward this deep planetizer thingy.
All right, so this is where we're gonna end it. And then the next part, we're heading for the planetizer to stop Drek from destroying Novalis. But, like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future. Just like this, and make sure to click that notification bell down below for my latest videos and updates. And make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes so we can see the channel. But yeah, I'm Princess Swordheart, the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off.